Alright, welcome mga mahal na kapatid rito sa aking munting channel. Kamusta po ang lahat? Nandito na naman tayo, no? Magbibigay ng mga tips, ano, para sa inyo, para makatulong sa inyong lahat, ano. Anyway, sana ay nasa mabuti po tayong kalagayan, ano. Thank you so much po again, once again, and always sa palagyan niyo pong pagsuporta dito po sa aking munting channel. Team ko, Zowarot. Sa aming founder na si Ma'am Mariposa Vlog, thank you so much po sa patuloy niyo pong pagsuporta sa aming mga miyembro, no. So tara po, ito po ang topic po natin ngayon, ito yung skills that will be most needed in the future, ano. So as far as I know, ay talagang dapat sa buhay meron po tayong long term goal. Dapat hindi lang po tayo mabubuhay, I mean hindi lang po tayo nag-iisip ng isa, dalawa or limang taon, dapat mahaba po. Kagaya po nito, ang mga skills po natin ay dapat nating linangin, ano. So I will give you some skills pang mga kapatid, ano, and ang explanation po nito doon po sa video talaga. So some of the skills are as follows: creativity, decision making, leadership, adaptability, digital marketing, coding, branding and design, mindfulness, technological skills, and active learning. So these are the skills na talagang kailangan po sa future, ano. So kapatid, kung bago ka rito sa aking channel, ay sana huwag mong kalimutang mag-like, mag-comment, mag-subscribe at i-click ang aking notification button, nang sa ganun ay maging updated ka kapag may mga bago tayong videos, ano. So sana ang video ito ay kapupulutan natin ng aral, ano, para magamit mo natin sa ating buhay, ano, and as a preparation, ano, para po sa ating future, no. So tara po, huwag na nating patagalin, kapatid, isipin mo ang ating kinabukasan. So tara po, panoorin na po natin.
10 years from now, it is most likely that you will be working in a job that does not exist yet, or trying to steer your business through a path that is unknown at the moment. As the world of works evolves, you have to figure out how to prepare and remain relevant for future job roles that are impossible to predict. In this video, I will be sharing 10 skills that will be most needed in the future, in no particular order. 1. Creativity. Creativity is predicted to become an essential desired skill in the future. One reason why most people do not tap into their superconscious mind, which is responsible for creative imagination, is because of the limitations they have subconsciously placed on themselves. But before you say, "I am not a creative person," remember that creativity is not the exclusive domain of those in the arts and sciences. If you can connect the dots with similarly disparate information and throw all the ideas together to present something new in any field, then you are a creative person. University of Chicago professor and founder of McKinsey and Company, James O. McKinsey, estimates that the demand for creative skills will increase by 19% in the US and by 14% in Europe from sizable bases today. 2. Decision making. When considering highly successful people, we often attribute their success, at least in part, to their decision making. Life in itself is made up of decisions. Given the thousands of decisions made every day, all having consequences that can create positive or negative results, skills to improve this capability might be considered fundamental to a productive life. In the future, given the speed at which the volume of data will be generated and accessed, there will be a growing need to analyze the numbers and find actionable insights to inform business strategy and decisions. In the words of Richard Sheridan, CEO Menlo Innovations, "As the world gets more complex and demanding, fast-paced decision-making becomes the difference between success or obsolescence. As technology makes away more menial and mundane tasks, it will leave humans to do more high-level decision-making." 3. Leadership. While today's typical organizational chart might not be as prevalent, individuals will take on leadership roles on project teams or work with other employees to tackle issues and develop solutions. Traits commonly associated with leadership and inspiring others to become the best versions of themselves will be necessary for the future workforce. As the world becomes more connected, transparent, and diverse, businesses need a new type of leadership. This new leadership requires different skills to lead organizations into the future successfully. These skills include strong communication skills, an awareness of other people's strengths and weaknesses, being able to work with a range of different personalities, critical thinking, innovation and problem solving, emotional intelligence, and a host of others. Displaying leadership skills will help you throughout your career, especially with attracting clients, investors, and creditors as a business owner, as well as aid you in reaching the peak of your career as an employee. 4. Adaptability. Due to the speed of change in the future workplace, people will have to be agile and able to embrace and celebrate change. Flexibility is the tendency for our brains to be flexible enough to adjust to shifting workplaces, leadership expectations, and skill sets. An essential skill during the 4th Industrial Revolution will be the ability to see change not as a burden, but as an opportunity to grow and innovate. In 2016, Paul Donovan, a chief global economist for UBS Wealth Management, once cited that if a person achieved a first-class honors degree by memorizing their textbook, then they are a low-skilled worker. According to Donovan, we are living in a rapidly evolving environment where that textbook could be out of date within 5 years. Thus, what education needs to do is teach people how to be adaptable. The world is turning towards Donovan's predictions, and individuals who are not ready to learn to adapt will be left behind. 5. Digital marketing. The ability of an individual to connect and communicate with existing as well as potential customers via one or more types of electronic media is known as his digital marketing skills. As the world scurries towards digitalization, the use of digital marketing has been increasing proportionately. One of the most significant reasons why many businesses venture into digital marketing is because it offers cost optimization. Research proves that when companies market their products and services digitally, they save up to 40% of their costs. Besides, compared to other means of marketing, digital marketing reaches a broader audience in a short time. It has been observed that companies who cannot pass across the message of their business digitally will not survive in the future. Hence, acquiring digital marketing skills will make you stand out both as an employee or entrepreneur. 6. Coding. Behind the computer sets are programming languages called codes. Each computer system is only as good as the programming code that drives it. Every app, website, car, or piece of hardware that you use is powered by code. According to studies, in the 5 years to 2018, Australia's requirements for software and applications programmers grew by a staggering 44.4%. These statistics show that gaining coding skill is a real boost to any career. This research holds for many other countries in the world. Being able to code will give you an advantage in the future. Even if you have no plans to become a coder, learning how to code will teach you so many things about how the world today works and how the future is being built. 7. Branding and design. We have wholly entered an image and influencer-driven world. Since people are looking for someone they trust to filter the infinite amount of information now available online, the people who both create and curate content will thrive in the future. At the intersection of image and influencer are design and branding. As humans, we almost immediately form opinions of people and products upon encountering them. Branding is the process of design and messaging that helps individuals make the most of their first impression opportunities. Thankfully, you can learn the science behind branding, which includes human perception of colors, angles, and even fonts, and be good at it. If you want people to pay attention to you, your content, your message, your product in the future, then you should learn how branding and design works. 8. Mindfulness. The world moves insanely fast and will only continue to increase its pace. We as humans with our million-year-old brains can't keep up. We are anxious, overworked, tired, and overstimulated. Success in the future will be determined equally by your ability to engage and disengage. This ability only stems out from intentional consciousness. As a result of its importance, mindfulness training is now offered in big organizations such as Google, Starbucks Coffee Company, the United Nations, the World Bank, public schools in the United States and the British Parliament. Mindfulness skills takes practice, but with time they can become your new regular. And when they become a part of someone, it is easier for the individual to navigate through the hustle and bustle of today's ever-busy world, which will be busier in the future. 9. Technological skills. Recent research has revealed that within Europe and across sectors, at least 80% of managers and professionals need necessary digital abilities. In larger workplaces, as many as 50% are required to have specialist digital and technological skills. The fourth industrial revolution is fueled by technological innovations such as artificial intelligence, big data, virtual reality, blockchains, and more. Thus, in the future, everyone will need a certain level of comfort around technology to stay relevant in their workplace and business. At the most basic level, employees in most roles will be required to access data and determine how to act on it. This requires some technical skills. On a more fundamental level, everyone needs to be able to understand the potential impact of new technologies on their industry, business, and job. 10. Active learning. A person with a growth mindset understands that their abilities and intelligence can be developed, and they know their effort to build skills will result in higher achievement. They will, therefore, take on challenges, learn from mistakes, and actively seek new knowledge. Active learning requires that a person does something that develops his or her skill, as opposed to passive learning, where information is merely digested. Whether it is your first car or your first job, there is a gap between what is learned by reading or listening and what is learned by doing. That is where active learning comes in. In today's world, when the work environment is rapidly changing, the future of knowledge needs to adapt as well. Anyone in the future of work needs not just to earn a certificate, but to actively learn and grow. The future is not for the learners, but the doers. Regardless of the career path you are in, it has been discovered that through extensive research that these skills will be required for you to be successful.